Steve, there will come a time where we get a number like this and we check predictit.org 2020 election. I mean, this is a good number for a reelection.
It's a good number for reelection. I'm trying to see sort of where it came, and I think Ilan had a very nice description of it, which is that it's kind of across the board. First of all, you had the 41,000. I'm going to go back.
41,000 additional jobs last.
Right, because of the strike. I'm going to go back to the chart that I showed, that three-part chart. You remember, I've now shown it twice on TV, and I wrote some scribbly stuff over it before, that there's been three eras of job growth, 200-plus, down below 150, and in the 180 range. I'm going to take 40 off of this to come down to 220 or so, and I'm going to say, look, where are we? We might be back in a zone where we're doing 200,000, and nobody can really explain where the workers are coming
from. Let me get everyone back in. Oksana, Doug, Andy, Rick, Steve, we already mentioned you, Jason Trenner. So, Oksana, this is about what you better than you thought, but the unemployment rate was where you
Great, strong number. We have got revisions to a couple of prior numbers, and this kind of supports what we've been